Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, hit that subscribe button, turn on the notification, give me a huge thumbs up. Today, I'm going to be showing you some of my toys I have in my room. First of all, I know my eyes look pretty. Second of all, I know my hair looks pretty. But, third of all, I'm wondering, what are you guys going to do this summer? I mean, like, it's spring, the coronavirus is out. I'm wondering, what are you going to do summer? Like, are you going to go to the beach, go to Hawaii, go to Disneyland? Like, go for a vacation? Like, where? Like, what are you going to do? But, as a matter of fact, let's get right into the video. Right, so, go ahead. So the first thing I'm going to show you is my, what am I doing? I'm going to look. So this stuff then, it's tiny. It's really, She also wants to do this. Wants to keep the pictures up and she doesn't bite me. So yeah, I always pick her up. She doesn't bite me because she knows where I am. I'm so sorry, you guys. Guys around my so, come on, let's go. I'm gonna show you some people. There's this red thing. Some people have this thing at their school. I have it at my school. At my school, it's the corona. So corona, please go away. Everyone say corona, please go away. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We hit that notification bell. And we're doing a giveaway. So, the giveaway is, all you have to do is subscribe, hit the notification bell, and comment your favorite part of this video. And, as a matter of fact, let's announce what we're giving away. So we're giving these LOL socks away, because I like to give away stuff. I'm going to give these LOL socks away, and also giving these bubbles away, and also going to give this pillow away. So if you want to, just do those three things, and you'll get the thing. Oops, I just want to do it. As a matter of fact, let's go in the room. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna walk around the room, around the cabin, and all this stuff. So, you want to, I'm not standing. This is dangerous. People can sit. That's why it's called the theater. Because we have a theater, which is a movie theater where you can read stuff. But, you know that there's no more movies? There's something I want to tell you guys. We are the TT Squad. Stay boy, Roy. We out.